To add Chrome extension on your Yandex browser. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this quick tutorial, I'll be showing you how you can easily add a Chrome extension on your Yandex browser. So first thing, just head over to your Yandex browser and open it. And once you're inside your Yandex browser, you can just click on this button over here right at the bottom right corner of your screen. So once you tap on this button over here, you'll be heading over to this interface. So you can simply tap on this all interface settings. Now just tap on this. And then you should be redirected to this page where you'll have to click on this extension bar over here, and you can, under this useful tools, you will be seeing this option called this extension bar that is useful tool. Just click on this install button over here and you should be heading over to this page, and you can just simply add it to the Chrome just like this. So once you successfully add it to your Chrome, to your Yandex browser, it should be seen just like this at the top of your tab or taskbar, just like this. So that is exactly how we do it, guys. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.